Hello, everybody. I forgot to turn off my purifier. Okay, hello. We shall be playing more of this game here. Yeah. Hi. Okay. Yeah, my right trigger has started squeaking. I'll have to fix that. I really wish the Steam overlay keyboard allowed you to use both both hands, like boo 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 boo. Yeah, so I do finally have a way to look at the stream chat in VR, so that's good. Had to basically come up with my own method. Am I already twisted? Gosh dang. Okay. Ooh. So, continue game. Yeah, I wish I knew how to make sure you got the notifications. maybe that's why, maybe that's why they're so adamant that you need to come up with a schedule on Twitch. But I just play games whenever the heck I feel like it, so that's just not gonna happen. Okay then. So I don't think anything happens on night two. I'm getting lovely frame stutters. Holy buckets! I think I'm gonna try and turn down some automatically detect video settings? Sure, why don't ya? And that did about nothing. Okay. And I'm still getting garbage frame rates. Lovely. And it's the CPU frame. Okay, I'm going to restart the stream with different settings. Just a second. You'll probably have to refresh the page.